So we are going to face Toronto in the last game of 2019. What do you expect from this game, and what is going to be the key factor to take the 3 points?
You know, when we play Toronto, it's always a difficult game. It's not going to be easy, just like this Panionios game. And we just have to keep playing the same way that we've been playing, and I'm sure that we will take the 3 points, confident.